Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're on Chapter 15. I'm even going to update it. Chapter 15. The day Midgar stood still. So is this like the top of...
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal
two, that's two right there.
Save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Got it. Sorry. Barrett, is your thing done? Okay, let's get you back. Whoa. But it's close range, and I hate that. Go back to Big Bertha, because I need you to have range, man. Oh, I'm actually going to upgrade Aerith now. I need to do it. If I'm going after her, I want to make sure I'm all ready for her. What is happening upstairs? I think she's listening to stuff very loudly. Which, cool, I guess. Kinda rude, but whatever. It sounded so bad that I thought for a second it was my phone. I was like, wait a second, is it my phone going off? I'm an idiot. But no. Okay. There's Arcane Scepter done. Mithril Rod! Done. We're just gonna keep on keeping on with that. Okay. New area, new story. So is this the... Oh, it is. So this is the upper part of Sector 7.
No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt? Can you stand?
Damn it. What the? Not again.
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here?
In the last game, you didn't get to see, like...
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
Why?
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
I mean...
Do what you gotta.
You're really trying hard to keep us out, eh?
Just try to be careful.
Yeah, in the first game, we just went straight to, yeah, we didn't dig around. We went right to, the tower. We climbed up and that's how we got there. Here. I don't use remedies. Now I will. Watch. Sell you. I don't sell materia, so stop asking.
Okay.
Yeah. Itchy. Let's take a little breather. Yeah, in the original we didn't go to the... Like, we went to just directly there. It's interesting to see... Like, this is showing what happened to the upper plate, which is cool, because, yeah, like, it fell. And everyone was like, oh, no, you crushed everyone under it. But it's like, right, but everyone on the top portion.
Focus. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Well, that was cool. Itchy back. Barrett, how you doing? Climbing up. Looks really grainy and awful. Anyone else? Really grainy, awful? Anyone? Really grainy? It's this way.
Copy.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
got a little chest here. Inside of it was a mega potion. That was actually really worth it. Except for the fact that I pretty much used it all on me. You know, I guess I broke even. Oh, shit. I wasn't gonna do it, but... Yeah! Fuck this shit. Murphy's Law, if I had left it, it was gonna be like a fucking mega potion.
Gonna take you all out!
One by one, we are all done!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Bitch. Those drakes are... Bitch. I got nothing else to say about those things. Brent, how would you describe those? The bit. I just got my Jedi Fallen Order stream done for today. What boss fight did you do? Was it a good boss fight? I mean, you said it was a cool boss fight, so I assume it was. But which boss fight was it?
So that's where we have to climb?
If it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
What the hell
is
that?
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
Gorgara giant bat. Ooh, yeah, on the Zabrak home
it's
planet.
A dead end.
Wonder
yeah?
if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
That was a good fight,
we
yeah.
might be able to climb
I
up
remember
there.
That fight. It was a whoa splat sound. Yeah, but what was the whoa splat? Did I miss
guns.
It?
Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Sorry.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
So can I go anywhere? Great. Yeah, Dathomir. That's, yeah, right? Like, he's just like...
Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
How well you do this is how well we think of you.
Okay. What's going on? Whoa.
Kill team.
Huh. We can take them.
We need to
hold up. Oh, you got the climbing claw. That's cool. Oh.
I know.
Climbing claws is cool, yeah.
Aerith is our top problem.
Yeah, I just got these grapple guns. The thing about this game is, though, like, I'm sure those grapple guns will never come in handy. Like, it's a very story-driven and less exploration. Barrett, are you asleep? Hey,
you're
alive. Barrett, did you fall asleep?
Hunter 2-2, respond, damn it!
Yeah, we're still trying to rescue you, Aerith.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Oh, fuck, thank God. Dude, calm the fuck down. Hey man, at least the call was over, because we're trying to be stealthy here, and you almost called in that fucking giant robot on us. Dude, I have no fucking sympathy for you. You're being an idiot. An absolute numpty. Let's go. Yeah.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
I think that might be a boss fight.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
Traitors! Take them down!
I'm waiting.
You need to cure a fuck yourself. And triple flash.
They're over here. Surround them.
No, we're not.
Come on.
Chance that we could stop running in on this. Fantastic.
No fear.
What all did we miss? I'm betting a lot. Fucked up that. So we fell down here. Okay. Nothing here. Exploring is part of the gum. Nope. Over here is nothing. So, wow. That's a fucking disaster. And that's pretty. I feel like the graphics should be better, though. New game, you wouldn't expect art background, you'd expect super fantastic.
What do you think? Can we climb it?
Sure, with the grappling gun.
I just hope that this time it holds.
Bye. Lurking in the dark. Good. I have just blatantly not been equipping this shit. And that's great. do that. Fantastic. Okay. This is all great. Let's go on this bench. Oh. So, Blitz Girl, how's it going? You should definitely talk to me because I'm lonely. Has been at least somewhat quiet this week. Been finally playing more Pokemon Sword. Pokemon Sword was great. I've been playing Pokemon Red. It's going as well as you think. Pretty good though. That's awesome! Pokemon Sword. This is a fight zone.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top end.
Do you? Fantastic.
Let's go!
Going old school. When dark attacks didn't exist. Gust was a normal type attack. Yeah, that's a tricky one. Being like, Gust should work against these.
It's on now.
Yeah, oh, you in trouble now.
Let me
take it over. Let's finish this. Got it?
Let's walk around here. Nothing, eh? Okay. At least it's lit up for me like that.
Hey, no shimmer pump taking.
Yeah, no, it's it's really old school. I'm actually really enjoying it because I did my
You're done.
This is a new game. All right. Go away.
Let's go.
Don't need that all. You obtained a high potion. These stairs we go. Not up these stairs. No, OK. Can't climb over that rubble. This way. Absolutely nothing. This is a very linear part of the game, actually. That's where I came from. A car? My God. Okay. It looked like I had a choice there. No. Do. I was about to say, fight. Super fun. Ah. Okay. I was like, this thing's not even doing anything. Suck it. Lisa Miss. My God, you finally got a Twitch account. It happened. You're a nerd now. Embrace it. Embrace it.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
Shut up, Barry. Jesus, man. I'm being positive for you. Who is this weirdo? Why are you saying your thing out? It's not my daughter. Liz is my daughter. This is Liza. This is not my daughter. At least I don't think it is. It shouldn't be. Pretty sure it's not. 98% sure it's not my daughter. A, because she's typing normally. I don't think my daughter would. This is weird. No one's saying anything. Yikes. Nope. Yeah. Not my daughter. It got really quiet there and I was like, really wish someone would, I've seen your daughter in the chat before. She loves emotes. She does love emotes. Beautiful view of destruction and is that a dragon? What's a dragon do? Should we worry about that dragon? Ah, shit. I'm a fucking dragon now. What is this, Gwyn's house? Hello. That joke makes sense if you. Yeah, like,
never forget this view.
This view of destruction? It's awful, Barry. Awful. going on in that house? Got like a light on. Look at this. Fucking destroyed.
Beautiful.
No. Millions of people died.
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Yeah, save some for Barry.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
I don't even know what that means. And
this the only way?
Yep.
Don't look down. You can do this. Don't look
I'm
down.
I'm looking down, Barry.
Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
Nah, man, look down. It's good. It's really awesome, Barry. Ah.
Ain't nothing we can't have.
Gotta work together.
Oh, one of those fucking ice dragon things. Burn. Kill it. Oh, did I accidentally do that? I didn't mean to do that. Ow!
Gotta be careful.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Fantastic. Fucking A.
Shake it off, okay?
Everyone just beat up this dragon. Ugh.
That it?
You guys are boxes here. You guys see that? Chest up here, guys. Nope, watch over that. Guys, I found a magician's bracelet. That's cool. It's nifty. Anywhere? Okay. Alright. That makes sense. Cover HP when dealing damage with a unique ability to a staggered enemy. That is a cool, nifty trick, and I like it. Nail back. Alright. Nope. Oh. Hey, Bear, why are you running off, man? Tifa, I'm inside you. Where are we going? What are we doing?
No turning back.
I keep you around. Because you do the victory song. More Mako show. Oh, shit.
Hide.
Hide.
I thought we were
not hiding.
Damn. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way anyway.
What the fuck? What the fuck? That was bullshit. Fuck off, game. Fucking kidding me. This is a dumb game mechanic. Fuck off. That was dumb. I hated that mechanic. Alright, everyone get ready. Okay. How are we all doing? This is gonna be a boss fight now. Guaranteed.
Buzz off.
take him down.
You ain't gonna get away.
I got you now.
Got a whole heap of that.
I didn't do a lot.
You're up.
I got this.
My turn.
Good color of shirt on you.
This one?
Quite nice. My Spider-Man shirt. It's like a pinky red.
Thank you.
Feel good. Made me feel pretty. I am
pretty. I'm a pretty boy. Pretty boy.
Thought I was gonna have to fight. Oh shit.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me.
Yep, maroon. You are I am pretty. I'm the prettiest boy at the ball. Aw, why the fuck did I use a mega potion? Can I buy one? Please? Yay! Thanks, game. You're the best. Thanks, game. Rest. Ugh. Can we just sit on this bench for a minute? Okay. Off the bench. It's in the chest. Don't worry, guys, we've got an antidote for all the times that we don't get poisoned. So, I can't take it. Where am I meant to go? Oh. The door. Chest to chest. Don't lose your glass slipper. What that means. You make it fun? A slipper? I don't know what that means. This is a long ass staircase.
Cloud.
Yeah, Tifa? We've been looking at the view. You know what? Cinderella, a princess. I don't understand. Did I call myself a princess?
I don't get the joke, and it's probably at my expense. I'm an idiot.
I guess
We'll build another bar.
Where?
Yeah. We will.
Oh, I get it. Hopeful thinking.
You'll help too, won't you?
Fuck off! No. Because you were called pretty by at least a pass. No.
For a price.
I'm a pretty little princess. Instead, I'm a pretty little boy. Also, Cloud's not building a bar. Barely build relationships. Ba-dum-bum! Seriously, though, that's clearly where you want me. What about where you don't want me? Call yourself the prettiest girl with the ball. But I'm not a princess. I'm offended that you think I am. Oh, I bet there was something. No, I was looked. There's nothing there. Oh boy. Ugh, you.
Run.
Ugh.
Run, damn it, run! Move your ass! Shit, look out!
Confused what I was doing. Ah!
Was getting tired of playing tag anyway.
Come on.
Whoa.
Got it?
That's all. Think about it.
Yeah.
So you're my main guy now.
Good enough. Damn it.
All you Spendara. Okay.
Still up for it.
You need to cure us, man. My summon is Shiva. Your summon is Ifrit. Shiva or Ifrit? Shiva or Ifrit? Shiva, Ifrit, or... hers is Fat Chocobo. But Fat Chocobo's no good. Shiva or Ifrit? Come on.
We gotta
Shiva. Okay, Shiva it is.
What the hell?
Shiva.
Have fun.
Okay. Use that thing. You're not gonna do full damage, are you? Fuck, you did like no damage. Harder than you guys think it is. Stop telling me what to do. Thing's gonna blow up. We should move away from it. It's gonna blow up. It's gonna blow up. Why are you walking towards it, you dumbass?
Shit.
Whoa! It blew up. You should grapple. 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 That's it. There, you gotta figure your own shit out. Him to land like a bitch. On his back. He did. Kind of did.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah.
Well, if you'd listened to me, I would have told you about the explosion.
And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
There's nothing there. There's nothing there. Yay! Chapter 15. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, YouTube, Nearly Competent, all previous videos, some other series that I do as well. Twitch, watch me play live. Fun. Then, of course, you can always find me on social media at Nearly Competent and all that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.